Hey guys, it's Peter here. Today I'll be going over the number 10 most popular kata or code challenge on Codewars. This problem is called mumbling, and the instructions tell us to refer to this example for what we need to do. So by looking at these outputs, it seems like the problem wants us to format each character in the input string according to its position. For example, this A is in the first position, so there will only be one letter A. This B is in the second position, so there will be two letter Bs, and so on and so forth. These strings of characters also seem to need the first letter capitalized. And finally, we need these dashes or hyphens in between the character strings. Okay, so I'll just jump right in and show you what I believe is the easiest and cleanest solution using Python. Alright, so as always, when looping through characters and building new strings in Python, we would like to build a list of characters first and join them together at the end. This is because string concatenation can be very inefficient. So my favorite way of getting both the sequence item and its index is to use the enumerate function. This is a very Pythonic way to do it. You can of course loop through each index of the sequence using a for loop and range function, which you can then retrieve each item using the index. By default, enumerate will start counting from 0, but in our case, we would like to start with 1 as this will be our multiplier for our character strings. Okay, so for each character, we want to build a string that repeats I number of times. We can do this by multiplying the character by I. We would also like to capitalize the first letter in the string. This can be achieved by using the title string method. And that's it. Once all the character strings are built, we can simply join them together and return the result. Okay, but before we go, I would just like to show you how to convert the previous solution into a one-line solution. Like always, we will need the help of our generator expression. So for I and character in enumerate s, we want to append the character times I and capitalize the first letter of the string. And there we go. Although not a very algorithmic challenge, knowing how to use different string methods and operators can be very useful. I also hope you learn a bit about Python-specific language features from this video. If you have any questions about this problem or about Python, please feel free to ask them in the comment section below. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next coding video. Thanks!